Sorry, what's that?
Yeah, we did a few a little light spots.
What's up?
Was that a good thing the first week? Because I get pretty tired. But I feel like 45 is okay.
It's just more comfortable in the way that you're settled.
Does that go under your belt?
That's for my knees.
Oh, for your knees.
So my knees are pretty sensitive, so I just put them on, they like hold everything tight or something.
Does it keep them from like playing or like buckle or anything?
Yeah, definitely. Like sometimes my knees like pop and shit.
It's kind of weird.
Like find a good balance, and then I kind of loosely hold it actually with my hands. Like I don't go like that. That's like not, that feels weird. I just kind of like set it, and then I just kind of like. My arms are probably pretty sore.
So they're not really like gripping onto your legs.
Yeah. Sometimes I even do just. Oh, shit. Nice, Jack.
Oh crap. Let's do it.
Using my back in my and like keeping my spine kind of like more
for just go back.
Oh,
let's go, baby.
Oh, off sword. Ah.
Look at Jack's knees.
Woohoo!
See how he's like kind of like
there. Okay, I'm done. Those.
It's supposed to be completely expanded. You breathe in to your like 70% of the out, and then you go back. I say breathe in, you go like, so if this is my stomach, I go. I breathe out as far as possible. And this pretty much just like keeps it tight in my knees. A lot of times it hurts, at least for me, like, when you go down, so it kind of just, yeah, it kind of just strengthens your core.
Nice.
Nice.
Let's see it.
You got it?
Yeah. Oh, you got it. Oh.
I'm tired.
Get it?